Welcome to the Cosmic Blobs tutorial. You can follow along and learn how easy and fun it is to use Cosmic Blobs. And when you're done, you'll have your very own fish that really animates, just like this one. When you're ready to go to each next step, select the next arrow. To return to a previous step, select the back arrow. Select the links on the right to find out more about the tools used in each step. Ready? Let's get started.